But we get up, oh yes, for my saint is just a sinner who's bad. But we can stay in God.
Well, the message in this play, When It Rains, it's a Shakespearean cliche. When it rains, it pours. That means y'all know how it is sometimes when you get one bill, every bill come in, or when one problem happened, when a car break down, then something wrong with the house. I mean, that's what this story is about. It's about a family that when one problem happens, everything starts happening.
But we can't stay there. There's a seed of righteousness inside of me. Oh,
we fall,
say more.
But we get up,
but we get back up again.
We fall.
Every time I ask you for no money, you get to trip and complain. And I'm sick of it.
Yes, we do.
We get
up. Rise back up again.
For the
I wanted to bring here is a message of forgiveness. I mean, no matter what has happened or what is going on, the power of forgiveness can break any problem. The power of forgiveness can break any cycle. Change can happen when at the moment you begin to forgive. And so that's the message we try to display, that we have a wonderful cast, a wonderful group of musicians. Man, we are doing it. We are ready to come to your city, your state. Give us a call. Let us know. Because, I mean, if you think you saw Tyler Perry, you've not seen nothing yet. But we're coming. We will be out there.
Yes, it was. I enjoyed the play. It was interesting. It was a difficult subject to do well and to give the right spiritual uplift, that you can repent and change, and God will help you do that. And I thought that message was
difficult. I need your help, me, God! I need your help, me, Lord!
In the most traditional of ways, when a man comes to love his woman, he just...
I'm so crazy to thank you, God!
Yeah, I thought the play was excellent. I thought that the talent was enormous. I thought that the actors were great. Super talent. Excellent music, musicians, and the choreography. I thought everything was great. I thought the singing was nice. I think this play could be a play that could go nationwide, and it's very professional and talented. Thank you very much.
Hi, my name is Daisy. I just got finished watching the stage play When It Rains, the bomb, you guys. You really got to come check it out. It was so fun, funny, but such a blessing. At the same time, a life lesson. So check it out when you get it.
Forgiveness, but that's what's necessary for everyone to forgiveness in this world.